amount of tears that I've shed. Black leaf form in the fucking room, but nah, no high, sit down, feel like I am the one that's fallen. No loving shit, no loving shit. I sit down, feel like I've fallen like the dead. Like, yeah, going straight to fuck the bed. Like, yeah, I'm walking around in this living sort of life. Nah, yeah, just trust me, just fucking trust me. Living ain't the same thing as actually being alive, nor the other way fucking round. Cause nah, sitting here thinking about now. Yeah, knew the story of my OG connections. Yeah, no, you know the Smith and Wesson shit. Nah, I'm sitting there telling it true. Sitting there and telling it true. The amount of tears I've shed, I'm fucking up like an ocean if you added that shit up. But nah, sitting there lost that one. Nah, ain't talking about no girls, dog. Nah, fuck them. Couldn't give a fuck about any one of them. Nah. But nah, I just sit there and remember that shit right now. Like, yeah, I had a Ben Sherman sort of shit, yeah. Gone all the school discos, gone all the parties. Like, yeah, motherfucker, back before I knew the Illuma fucking naughty. Yeah, and now I'm just sitting there like, I feel so dead, you might as well put a bullet in my head. Yeah, and I'll still not feel nothing different. Yeah, sitting there and saying how I've changed from that little one sweet kid to this motherfucking street hustling cunt who fuck you up. Time changes people, time changes people. The shit that they experience is what changes them. That's why I'm so fucking cold. That's why I'm so cold. That's why I'm so fucked up in the mind zone, yeah. Now I don't know where the fuck to call home, cause my home has been dead up in the dirt for about 2 years. So you sit there and think that I could fucking shed a tear if some random prick dies that I've called a friend for 1 year of my life. Nah, that's how cold it got. That's how cold it got. Cause I remember my mama sitting there selling them crack books just so I had some food up in my tummy. Know how the shit comes with that fucking money. But yeah, some prick checked the robber. Yeah, but two of her ribs, like, yeah. I swear to God, if I was hours and older than that, motherfucker would have been dead like Ebola. Ain't no fucking fronting. Nah, I'm sitting there and trying to get the shit up off my chest, cause the weight's holding me down. Like, I've got cement blocks around my feet and I'm drowning. Even though I'm sitting there always fucking frowning, yeah, that's because I feel so dead up inside. When you sit there and talk about you living the life, yeah, if I was living the life that you motherfuckers would be picturing, yeah, of an OD like several years ago. Jesus, don't sit there and pretend that you know me, cause now I sit there and smile for show. But you motherfucking hoes and bros don't know the pain that goes up in my brain, knowing that the one that actually raised me to never treat anyone different than an equal, yeah, she'll never be here again. But now that's all blessed for you, cause it don't fucking affect you, don't fucking concern you. So now any fucking friend, any fucking fiend, I don't give a shit, you're two sides of the same fucking coin of me, yeah. Cause it ain't none of your fucking business or why how the fuck I feel like I do. Cause now you're sitting there and telling it true when I come up on this mic. Always keep it true, always keep it true. Always been taught to treat any motherfucker anything other than an equal, straight disrespect. Get that shit, it's coming from a vet.